No. Can only bring 0 to low water crossings, which are potentially dangerous in heavy rain.